Welcome to week two of the Home Plate Challenge. Erin, your energizer here again. Can you guess where I am today? Last week I was at the Hamilton Lake. So next week I'll reveal where I am today. So week two of the Home Plate Challenge, I'm going to show you a couple of the physical activity challenges to begin with. So I've got my friend Alex here and we're going to jump in and try some pedal power cycling. So we're going to go down on the ground. We're going to pop our feet together and we're going to cycle our legs round just like we're on a bike. Okay, let's see if we can go a little faster. Excellent. And if you don't have a buddy at home, you can just try this one on your own for as long as you can, or you can jump up and try it standing as well, just like cycling on a bike. That's one of your challenges. Another one is tennis. So all you'll need is a tennis ball or any type of ball that you can hit against the wall. You can try this on your own. So using your hand to see how many times you can do that without stopping. Or if you've got a buddy, Alex is going to jump back in and we're going to take alternate hits. So I'm going to hit. Can do together, and then you can always try and beat it the next day. Hopefully you did really well with your healthy eating challenges last week. All those different coloured fruits, hopefully you gave them a real good go. One of your nutrition challenges this week is to only have water and milk for the whole week. So that means going fizzy and juice free. We all know that these are the best options for us, so let's see if we can do it for a whole week. Good luck everyone, and I'll be back here to see you again next week with your final week's worth of challenges. Good luck!